This is a police officer telling us not to look for skinwalkers.
I want to look for those. We had a guy that used to work for us. He saw what looked like a huge dog with eyes just staring at him. And he's kind of been haunted ever since.
And I had to see for myself. So I went to the two places where skinwalkers are most commonly seen. First, Skinwalker Forest.
We have not seen dog prints that way at all. And it turned into dog prints.
And it definitely was spooky there. But I had to go even further. So we went to an even worse place called Skinwalker Ranch. And after a lot of weird stuff happened there.
And we're not going to trespass.
You are trespassing.
All I found was this cute dog that wants you to subscribe.